So here's a tutorial on how to install Vocal for Gmail in the Chrome Store. First of all, we'll just search for Vocal, here we are, and install it. This will automatically open Gmail, which is where we will actually use Vocal. And once the page is loaded, we will get this Vocal onboarding. We can just click on continue. And here it will tell you, okay, click the mic icon to start recording. And this is the big thing that changes. From now on, you'll always have this mic icon in Gmail. And so I can literally just hit record, log into my account. Here I'll just choose a Gmail account that is relevant. And once the login process is done, the recording starts. I can press enter as a shortcut to start the recording automatically. Again, I can pause the recording here or stop the recording or reset the recording. If I click enter, this will stop the recording. I'll do this now. There we are. And now my voice message is ready to be attached. I can edit the name of the file. I can also check out some settings here if I want to change the theme, change the avatar, here the image, change the signature message, and decide if I want to attach the MP3 file as well or not. Keep in mind that some of those features are premium only. Finally, I'll attach the recording like this. There we are. So the MP3 file now is attached as well as the little image. And we will send this and take a look at it. Here's the voice message. So the recipient can listen to it simply by clicking here. This will actually play the message, or you can click here and listen to it here as well. This is basically how it works, and as a user, if I want to check my account, I can always visit app.vocal.email, where I'll have access to all my previous recordings. Here we have the latest recording, for example. Check my subscription and more stuff.